great and worthy to be praised. And the Lord is real. And so I give God glory and for his saving power. I thank God for his healing power in the name of the Lord. I bless the Lord for the word of God. It is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. And so I praise God for the word of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. And so I bless God for that preaching moment in the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. If you have a Bible, please turn with us to the first chapter of the Gospel according to John. First chapter of the Gospel according to John. I praise the Lord for this part of the word. Hallelujah. It almost reflects the Old Testament as it talks in the first chapter when the Lord created the heavens and the earth. So I praise God and how John describes who the Lord is. Hallelujah. First chapter of the Gospel of John, and our adventure will commence at the first verse, John 1 and 1. If you haven't, say amen. Everybody say, feed me, Lord. Everybody say, feed me, Lord. And the word reads as thus. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by him, and without him was not anything made that was made. In him was life, and the life was the light of men. And the light shineth in darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not. There was a man sent from God, whose name was John. The same came for a witness, to bear witness of the light, that all men through him might believe. He was not that light, but was sent to bear witness of that light. That was the true light, which lighteth every man that cometh into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made by him, and the world knew him not. He came into his own, and his own received him not.